ऑलरेडी हो चुका है, काफी हम लोग थोड़ा लेट आ गए क्योंकि हमारा भी कल शूट है और यहाँ सलमान भाई है तो हमाल हो ही रहा होगा और काफी सारे स्टार्स हैं यहाँ पे और देखते हैं अंदर जाके, अभी अंदर जाता हूँ। नहीं, बड़ी अच्छी बात है और क्योंकि मैं भी किसी और शो से निकल के अपना शो बनाया और हर किसी को हक है और मेरी बेस्ट विशेज है और बड़े अच्छे एक्टर हैं और मेरी बेस्ट विशेज है कि अच्छा अच्छा करें और हर एक को हक है अगर कोई अच्छा टैलेंटेड आदमी है और उसको राइज करने का हक है। मैं सचिन साहब को बुलाना चाहूँगा, सचिन तेंदुलकर, लता जी को, बच्चन साहब, और बड़े लोग हैं अभी और लेकिन ये तीन जो लोग हैं मेरा सपना है कि ये लोग हमारे शो में। कुछ नहीं करवाया, वो अपने आप जो करके चले गए ठीक है, हम लोग जो अपना करते हैं करते हैं।
Dance a lot today. We had a great time shooting, and it's gonna be a very fun, sexy, very, you know, like one of these club songs that I think a lot of youngsters are gonna like, and I think everyone will love it.
I'm coming straight from work, so I don't know who all are performing, but I'm sure it'll be fun. It's the stars and producers a lot, so it's our duty to be here. And I like this venue. I think it's one of the finer venues in the country, so it'll be more interesting, and hopefully we'll catch them a little late. Many awards have been given. That every person gets some award. There are too many award functions now, yeah. So there's no target like that. You just work hard. I'm fortunate this year to have done Chennai Express with Rohit and things have turned out well. So you don't plan it like this.
Yeah, yaar, main kaam mein shooting kar raha hu na yaar, picture nahi banani hai.
Koi bhi awards aapke bina pure nahi ho sakte.
No, that's not true. I think all awards get complete without me. But it's nice to be appreciated and welcomed at all the awards. There is an issue. I think there are some new rules that need to be come out, and there are both sides to it. And I think there are a lot of discussions. It's been going on for 3 years now. So hopefully, we'll get resolved between the music company, the music directors and singers, and the producers. Because you know, it's a different concept. I mean, this is hardly the place, but you should have a bigger interviews of both sides and understand, you know, that how it has to be passed, how it has to be done, and it should be done because we're all friends. We all have to work together. We have been working together. So it should have no animosity, and it should be done in the nicest possible way. I'm dying to see Dheeraj Kya Yaar. I told Madhuri I'm gonna go and see it. Sounds and looks very good. I read the script earlier when Vishal was making it, and I'm dying to see Gulab Gang also. My favorite actors in them. So yeah, it's really nice when you have roles like this. And you know, I was just talking to Rohit while we were driving here. That is so important that films, which are not just women-centric, but give credibility and good roles to great actors like Madhuri and Juhi and Shri Devi and so many more, which I'm not mentioning right now, because otherwise we are all the time only talking about youths and so obsessed with it. And internationally, it's not. I was just telling them, if Meryl Streep is sitting in an award function, everybody else is scared, as ever young you may be, that Meryl Streep will win it. You go to watch her films, and I think that's the kind of cinema, when we talk about Indian cinema evolving, that's the kind of cinema we should also. वंडरफुल ईयर फॉर दीपिका यार, सबको मालूम है और मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि सारे अवार्ड फंक्शन में वो सारे अवार्ड जीतेंगे और उनका जीतने का हक है, जिस फिल्म के लिए भी जीतें। हमारी शुभकामनाएं चेन्नई एक्सप्रेस की तरफ से हैं, हमारी फिल्म के लिए मिलेगा तो खुशी और भी दोहरी होगी, बट वी आर वेरी हैप्पी। आई थिंक इट्स द बिगेस्ट ईयर फॉर एन एक्टर दैट आई हैव सीन इन माय करियर एंड शी इज एंजॉयिंग इट एंड शी इज एंजॉयिंग इट विद लॉट ऑफ एलिगेंस एंड हैप्पीनेस।
नहीं, मैं होस्ट कर रहा हूँ, मैं बहुत नर्वस हूँ क्योंकि बिग बॉस होस्ट करना और ये होस्ट करना बहुत आई एम वेरी नर्वस और मुझे ऐसा लगा कि मुझे ब्लैंक हूँ, बुखार उखार हो गया मुझे, मैंने किया ही नहीं प्रमोशन और ना करूँगा आगे, बहुत कम किया मैंने प्रमोशन, वो ऑटोमेटिकली प्रमोट होगी पिक्चर। देखो मेरी ये राय है कि आमिर खान को आना चाहिए यहाँ पर और
सारे
पैसे इकट्ठा करके ले जाना चाहिए कि अवार्ड भले ही ना ले लेकिन परफॉर्मेंस देखे जाए। मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि आमिर खान साहब को नोट पसंद, हाँ ये तो है ना, नॉट फेयर है। एक आमिर के साथ 200 का कवरेज, दो आमिर के साथ 400, क्या चीटिंग है। पिता है, डैड आए हैं, कम व्हाट यू कम कम अर्पिता कम। आई थिंक द बेस्ट एक्टर अवार्ड शुड गो टू मिस्टर बच्चन एंड धर्म जी, बेस्ट सपोर्टिंग एक्टर शुड गो टू जया जी, बेस्ट फीमेल लीड शुड गो टू हेमा जी दिस ईयर, ऑल द अवार्ड, बेस्ट डायरेक्टर रमेश सिप्पी, बेस्ट राइटर स्क्रीन प्ले स्टोरी एंड डायलॉग्स सलीम जावेद, everything about that film was amazing, even the you know Asrani saab's work and Jagdeep saab's work and everybody, the film was amazing. I'm going to see it again.
last mein nahi hota hai
कल उन्होंने इमेच्योर हैं, उन्होंने पहले ही कर दिया तो पहले इंटरव्यू ले लो उसके बाद एक रिएक्शन लो ना।
हाँ,
उन्होंने कहा कि आप आजकल प्रेस के साथ बहुत अच्छी तरह से पेश आ रही, इंटेंशन का ये था कि जब पिक्चर आती है तो मैं प्रेस के साथ बहुत अच्छी तरह से पेश आता हूँ, इट्स अ गिव एंड टेक, आपको ये मिल जाता है और मुझे मेरी फिल्म की प्रोड्यूसरी मिल जाती है, तो एंड व्हेन आई एम नॉट
it's going to be a very entertaining night, that's for sure, that I can say. I hope I'm not late.
No, it's just starting,
yeah?
Like an hour.
Looking forward to all the excitement and all the performances, and you know, they have been great films, and I hope the right people get the awards, and yeah, looking for an entertaining evening. I love Bhag Milkha Bhag, I think that
that's
deserves,
like an award favorite for you.
Yeah, I think that deserves it, you know, I being from a little bit, my passion being fitness, I like the fact that, you know, the life of a sportsman was showcased so beautifully. So I believe that, you know, it definitely is one of the best. Well, 2014 being a woman's year, it's fantastic. I hope these films get eyeballs. You know, we make a lot of films for women. We do get interesting meaty roles at times, but the eyeballs are few. So that's something that I think the audience needs to open up to that. And if these films are not encouraged and not watched, so you will get to see the women doing lesser and lesser. That happens most of the time. So that's all I have to say.
Going to be sitting in the audience and watching the performance, so I'm very excited and looking forward for all the performances. So I won't be judging. Yeah, अगर गलत किसी ने किया तो मैं जब भी मिलूंगा उनसे तो मैं बोलूंगा आपने ये स्टेज पे गलत this is a wrong news that he's not doing it, but he is. We are talking to him and we are sorting out the dates. Once the dates are clear, then he'll be. जी हाँ, मेरा बेस्ट कोरियोग्राफी में नॉमिनेशन है और दो दो नॉमिनेशन है, बदतमीज दिल और बलम पिचकारी एंड ABCD 2. सॉरी, फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड. एंड सबसे बड़ा गाना था बदतमीज दिल, सो आई एम होपिंग दैट आई विल गेट इट.
I used to be very, very nervous. I remember I was really, really pushed into hosting for the first time because I'd never done it before. But I must confess, I enjoy it now. It's a lot of fun. So I'll be hosting again towards the second half of the year. I'll be hosting the IFA Awards. Right now, I'm happy performing. I have a lot of songs this year to do. So a lot of people want me to perform, and I'm happy doing that. Yeah, I have actually 3 or 4 different looks in Heather. This is one of them. So yeah, I'll have a few looks. This is one of those looks. Yes, I'm in a very happy space. I was really happy with the way people responded to our Rajkumar, and very happy to have seen a mass film, done a mass film, played a character like that, and been liked in that space. This year's going to be a different year. I always say this to my audience that please. Please be ready to be surprised. I don't like to do the same thing over and over again. So Heather is going to be a very, very different film. It's a very, very challenging role. It's an adaptation of Hamlet, and it's me and Vishal sir coming back again after Kamine. Some fantastic actors on the film. So I'll finish that film, and that'll be coming out towards the first half of this year. So that's what's next on the agenda.
सबसे विटी हैं. आई मीन वी हैव सीन हिम बीइंग सच एन अमेजिंग होस्ट ऑन हिज शो बिग बॉस, एंड इट्स कूल. या आई एम ग्लैड ही इज होस्टिंग टुनाइट. इट शुड बी अ वेरी एंटरटेनिंग शो बिकॉज ही इज होस्टिंग.
इट कुडंट बी बेटर राइट नाउ. आई हैव माय हिट फिल्म को-स्टार रणवीर एंड माय नेक्स्ट हिट फिल्म होपफुली अर्जुन कपूर. सो या,
हम तारीफ करें उससे पहले पूरी दुनिया तारीफ कर चुकी है. आई थिंक शी गेट्स टोल्ड ओवर द टाइम. कुछ नया बोलना चाहिए. आई थिंक इनके काम की तारीफ करनी चाहिए जिस वजह से हम यहाँ आए हैं. She is nominated for all the work she's done this year.
And all the 3 films.
इन्होंने किसी को मौका नहीं दिया. तो गुड लुक्स के साथ अब इनकी जो परफॉर्मेंसेस है उसकी बात करनी चाहिए.
आज उनका आउटफिट थोड़ा हट के.
You don't think I'm a guest actor. अच्छा, I saw your coffee with Karan.
मतलब it's a comparative study.
Yeah, you were an actor. Yes. Very, yeah, then.
तो तब तक मैंने
मतलब मुझे बात कामिला देखी.
अच्छा, कम मिला
वो साइड चैटिंग आर्टिस्ट. I think it's damn cool. Would you like to answer the lady?
I'm a part of those kind of films, so I don't need to answer.
Which film?
There are. Yeah, I think it's been.
Silence. Yeah.
I think it's interesting to see the kind of films that are that have been made over the last say 2 years, and the kind of films that are being made. And I appreciate the fact that today women have a lot more to do in films than just what one used to do earlier. And it's nice. I don't like to overanalyze or overthink too much because I think it's nice. Yeah, whatever's happening is good. At the end of the day, it's a very creative process. I don't think anyone really sits down to analyze and women-centric and not women-centric. You do films from the heart, you do films that you enjoy doing, and it's as simple as that. Nobody goes out to do a film, nobody goes out to do a hit film, nobody sets out to do a flop film. Obviously, we want all our films to do well. Some do well, some will not do well, but I think you just choose from the heart and everything else will follow.
Is it true that you have a problem?
Talia, Talia. This is how you spoke on your show, by the way. Well, I think if it's practiced a little more, I think I would appreciate that. I would agree with you that I think as far as roles are concerned, I think that is sort of kind of leveling out now. But as far as the monies are concerned, yes, I do think that the guys still get paid a lot more than the girls. And that is hopefully something that will change also.
Baba, why are you taking so much money?
You know, she gets paid more than two of us combined. I'm sure.
Yes.
Sab Kiyan, Sab Kishan, Sab Kai,
Bhai Chan.
Love him.
Anything
that he does is fine.
Anyway. Salman bhai hosting kare, films kare, dance kare,
kuch bhi kare. We actually want to go quickly before we miss the rest of the show. Okay, thanks. Thank you.
With Prabhu sir on stage. I'm really excited and dancing with him is always a task and I hope I can pull it off this time around. I think yeah, cinema's changing. They're doing a lot of different things and luckily the audience is accepting a lot of variety when it comes to film. So yeah, we will be seeing a lot of different kinds of things. He always pulls my leg. I think unka rashtriya kartavya hai. Come together, yes.
So then we can leave and I can also go home.
Your leg as well?
I pull his leg.
You pull it, huh? So she will pull his leg on my behalf and he will pull mine.
I think it's all fun and all he's always like, tonight I'm sure he's going to keep everyone in splits. I'm waiting to see him.
Thank you so much. Taj Mahal. Thank you so much. Thank you.
I always hope that we want that, even Lutera for that matter, because I think the girl got widely appreciated. Sonakshi is very widely appreciated. And I mean, I hope that we keep getting great roles and good scripts. That's the most important. More than roles, it's good scripts. You all have more information than even us, so I get to know about my life through the film. But why must they be compared to me always? Let them also.
दो तरह की तारीफें लोग पसंद करते हैं, आर्टिस्ट लोग. एक तो जब वो कोई चीज़ लिखते हैं, मैंने फिल्म लिखी भाग मिल्खा भाग, लोगों को पसंद आई, एक तरह की तारीफ वो है, लोग प्यार देते हैं. दूसरा, अपने फ्रेटर्निटी के लोग जब आपको शाबाशी देते हैं, तो दोनों तरह की चीज़ें हैं, अपनी अपनी उसकी मुख्तलिफ चीज़ें हैं, उनके दोनों के अपने अपने मायने हैं. और खुशी होती है जब अपनी इंडस्ट्री के लोगों से, हम लोग कहते रहते हैं एक दूसरे से मिलेंगे और आके यहीं अवार्ड शो में ही मिलते हैं. देखिए, मुझे लगता है मैंने जो फिल्म लिखी है वो अपनी तरफ से पूरी कोशिश की कि अच्छी फिल्म लिखो, लोगों को पसंद आई है. अब आशा करता हूँ तो जूरी जिन लोगों ने वोट किया उन्हें पसंद आई, ऐसा ही आशा करता हूँ. मैंने कहा कहा, मैंने जैसे कि स्टेटमेंट में पहले भी कहा था, मैं उनसे हिसाब से बहुत इज्जत करता हूँ, लेकिन इस बार मैं उनसे सहमत नहीं हूँ। इसलिए नहीं कि मेरी लिखी हुई फिल्म है जो मैंने लिखा था वो उसके साथ अगर कोई न्याय कर सकता था तो वो फरहान थे। उन्होंने न्याय ही नहीं किया, उनको नई ऊंचाइयों तक पहुँचाए। उनका अभिनय जो है बहुत काबिल तारीफ है, बहुत खूबसूरती से उन्होंने काम किया, तो मैं उनसे सहमत। कोई भी देश जो है जहाँ पे आर्टिस्ट लोग को उनके अधिकार न मिले और वो एक सोसाइटी बैलेंस सोसाइटी नहीं कही जा सकती, तो मैं मानता हूँ कि ऐसा फैसला जो सबके हित में हो ऐसा किया जाना चाहिए। और ये सब चीज़ें जो है कानून के बाद जो है ये मिल बैठ कर सुलझाने वाली चीज़ है, और ये सर्वसहमति से जो सबको सर्वमान्य हो ऐसी चीज़ होनी चाहिए, ऐसा सोल्यूशन निकलना चाहिए जिससे सबको खुशी हो। क्योंकि कोई भी शायद नहीं चाहता है कि किसी के अधिकार छीने जाए या किसी को दे दिए जाए, लेकिन कहीं एक अंडरस्टैंडिंग की मुझे कमी लगती है। वो अंडरस्टैंडिंग आने की बहुत ज़रूरत है इंडस्ट्री के लिए, वो इंडस्ट्री के भविष्य के लिए बहुत ज़रूरत है। Need women-centric movies. I think it's very important that the role of a woman and the character in the film is much more fleshed out, and it reflects the times we are living in today. We should not be dogmatic about it. It should not be degrading to women. I think we have to have very sensitive approach towards women, and hard-hitting women performances and roles are required to be written. And I would be very happy to write one. And I've been constantly writing through my poetry. But I would definitely like to do that because it's times are changing and we need to understand that it's not the same. There are many. In fact, we have not even started doing that. There would be political. I don't want to. Right now, you've just put the question in front of me. I think it's a very important question to be answered. Just like that. But I think there are political figures in our country which we have not talked about. There are artistic figures in our country. They are painters. They've been musicians. They have been someone like a Kishori Amonkar. I mean, I love her. Why can't we talk about her like a musician or a politician or an artist? Like Amrita Shrevgill, or you can talk about a lot of people which qualify and should be their stories should be shared just to inspire women that women have also done. We live in a country where we had a woman like Gargi in our culture. If you go to Indian mythology and come back to the history of India and see how many jise kehte vidushi mahila. I see that those characters, those figures have been there. I don't think we know much about it, and we feel that our country was always like this. This country has in past produced many prolific women in many fields, and I think they should be talked about, they should be fleshed out, those characters. And like we, I try to do justice in this, we as a whole team, we did in Bhag Milka Bhag, we should bring out those characters.
आज एक्चुअली आशिकी 2 को अवार्ड मिल रहा है, हॉल ऑफ फेम अवार्ड, सो आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट। एंड बिकॉज आशिकी 2 मेरे फादर इन लॉ गुलशन कुमार जी का ब्रांड था और उनके फुट स्टेप्स पे माय हस्बैंड हैज गॉन फॉरवर्ड और उन्होंने ब्रांड बढ़ाया है, तो इट्स अ वेरी प्राउड मोमेंट फॉर अस एंड वेरी इमोशनल मोमेंट, सो आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू गेटिंग द अवार्ड। Yes, of course, because even the Ashki brand, Ashki 2 ke baad, we would like to make Ashki 3 and Ashki 4, but bahut closer, pass nahi, so that audience ko uski wait rahe. I think Bhushan is the best person to give a stand because it's a completely business matter, but the thing is that the Wycom, jo ki producer hai, unke paperwork अभी तक हमारे पास ठीक से आए नहीं है, एंड जब तक पेपर वर्क ठीक नहीं आएंगे तो वी कैन गो फॉरवर्ड एंड रिलीज द म्यूजिक। द पेपर वर्क बिटवीन वाईकॉम एंड टी सीरीज हैज टू बी कम्प्लीटली करेक्ट, अदरवाइज फॉर अस इट्स गोइंग अगेंस्ट द लॉ एंड रिलीजिंग द म्यूजिक विच वी कांट ऑब्वियसली। आई थिंक बहुत मुश्किल है मेरे लिए कमेंट करना क्योंकि आजकल वर्ल्ड इतना आगे बढ़ गया है, एंड आई थिंक कॉम्पिटिशन लेवल शायद इतना है, एंड अगर किसी को उसका किसी का नाक या लिप्स या आईज कुछ ठीक ना लगे सो दे गो फॉरवर्ड टू इट, फॉरवर्ड फॉर इट, एंड हर इंडिविजुअल की चॉइस है, बट पर्सनली आई डोंट सपोर्ट इट बिकॉज आई लाइक नेचुरल ब्यूटी द बेस्ट, बट आई थिंक आई कांट कमेंट दूसरे इंडिविजुअल्स के लिए बिकॉज इट्स देयर पर्सनल चॉइस। I think it's right because agar unhone koi surgery karwai hai, so they won't want to highlight it. You know, media highlight karna chahegi because it's a topic for the media, but personally agar koi karwata hai, so they won't like to highlight it. So I think unko unki personal space deni chahiye.